right.
Use a shield strike, brother!
Take it off, man. You got this.
Yapma! It is over.
It is far from over.
It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent
elf
and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight, but with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Atreus! Hold on!
Over here! You're chained!
Sir. Hey, Tyr? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Dark-elf assault. How fortuitous.
I'm so sick of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
Let's go! Right side! Incoming!
Let's keep moving!
Huh?
This way!
Behind you!
Pushing forward!
Can we leave now, please?
Almost there. This way. Tyr, we...
Open the gateway, please.
Yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
Not need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home. For now, I wish to search for the wounded animal you heard earlier.
You? Really?
Yes.
Well, okay then. Good. Yeah. Lead the way.
careful.
We should be able to reach the Barons up top, once we find a way past this hive matter.
I remember these things. Definitely Dark Elf territory.
Fellow travelers.
Atreus heard a creature in pain in the desert.
Over a storm like this? Most impressive.
You know Alfheim pretty well, right? Do you have any idea what's out there?
No, sorry. The elves and I... Long story, but it's best when we keep out of each other's way. Hive matter is... stickier than I care for. Good luck on your search, though. Stuff some cloth in your ears to keep the sand out. Don't knock it till you've tried it.
Surprised to see you out here, Sindri. You must hate the sand.
Oh, it is the worst. But with Brock banned from Alfheim, it's up to me to keep you ship-shape and sharp.
So why is Brock banned from Alfheim?
Oh, that's... I don't know if... Well... Do you know what a juicy gnocchi is?
No.
Well, thanks to Brock, the elves sure do.
What is a juicy...
No.
This axe just keeps getting stronger. And Atreus? Kratos?
What are these animals?
Gulon, native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for us.
Domesticated Gulon. Most unusual. Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we'll find a cave first to catch our bearings?
So not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Do they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough.
Something I'm not sure I quite understand. In the Ragnarok prophecy, Odin knows, all the realms get destroyed, including Asgard. In the version Groa kept secret, Asgard still falls. Wouldn't Odin have tried to prevent it either way? What difference did her lie really make?
Enough. We will continue later.
Well, I hope Tyr's had enough time to find his equilibrium, or whatever.
Indeed. I saw flashes of the old God of War in him, but they were fleeting.
There is nothing wrong with opposing war, nor opposing prop. See?
I suppose that's fair. Never can be quite sure what the Giants meant by any of it.
Am I the only one that remembers they predicted? Entire journey to Jotunheim? If the Giants saw Tyr leading armies at Ragnarok, then I believe them.
The question is how you'll ever make Tyr believe it.
Mr. Kratos, I would speak with you.
Speak.
If you are ever in need of my services and I am not present, I have installed these handy chimes for you to notify me. Simply throw your axe and strike the chimes, and I will attend to your needs. Would you care to take a practice throw? A magnificent throw, Master Kratos. Truly a seasoned pro. Very well. You know how to reach me now. Well,
I have a question.
Splendid! I delight in offering my tutelage to the Inquisitive.
Over the ledge, by the gateway over there. I noticed these dragons.
Dragons? Oh no, young Mr. Atreus. Those are lean worms, the brood of Nepho.
Nepho? That's the mother?
Correct. She's also a vital piece of the Yggdrasilian circle of life, as it were. I tend the branches up here, while Nepho chews the roots from below to prevent overgrowth. A delicate balance.
So they're friendly?
Well, they're not nearly so affable as myself, but there's no reason to expect hostility so long as they're left in peace. Nepho is a stern matriarch, as protective of her offspring as she is determined to teach them proper discipline.
That sounds
familiar.
Well, good luck out there. I am already here, Master Kratos.
Ah, glad to see you back, young one. Come help me, won't you?
Oh, sure.
We can eat whenever you like, Kratos. The stew will only improve with time.
Glad you're in a better mood.
Yes. I was a little overwhelmed before. Forgive me. It's funny. Nothing seems to settle my mind quite like cooking. Being locked up for so long, you forget how much joy lives in the little things. You're disappointed in me.
I never said that.
You're kind that way. But your eyes say everything.
I haven't given up hope on you.
Oh. You really must. This vision of me in your mind, where I'm as good as Odin is evil, the truth is always more complicated. To imagine it simple is dangerous.
So you're really not going to help us?
You'll have my wise and faithful counsel always. I wish I could do more. I really do. But for now, please, allow me to cook for you.
Atreus, eat.
Oh, careful, careful.
Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy, my friends.
Yeah. We'll see about that.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word that clouds your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the giants are counting on me?
What giants? I am counting on you. To be safe. To be smart.
But
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Oh, Atreus. My son. And nothing more.
Forgive me, Kratos. My words were chosen carelessly.
You really should eat. Some people swear by it on almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so... Ugh!
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day? And possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Sleep? Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Artie.
Already gone.
Loki.
Letter.
I wish I had known I was a god in Alphon. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
What's going on? Is that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up, Brent.
Little people's little
We're
problems.
We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
Memories. And not nice ones.
You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
What do you want?
Let's go! Suma!
I don't understand!
Whatever. Whatever. Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever. Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever. Hey! Don't run
whatever.
Off!
Whatever.
Can you tell
whatever.
Me where
whatever.
I am?
Whatever.
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 Whatever. Whatever.
Will you stop? I gotta get out of here.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
Oh.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Please. Please wait. Please. Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Please stop!
drugs.
Eat your meals, or you're gonna be on drugs.
Hey, where are you going? Follow you?